Now, how are magi spells become cheaper again? Because you've gained a few levels. The heal has become 2 points cheaper than what it used to be. But yeah, minor heal is still probably more cost efficient. It scales half as well as heal does, but the space healing is only 1/3 of heals, but the cost is like, we can get 3.3 minor heals with the cost it takes to cast one heal, so we end up like 50% more scaling in comparison, and one spell point. Of course, if minor heal ever gets down to 3 spell points, then it's going to be a huge relative increase in cost efficiency. But we'll see. Hello. All of these dragons quite easy killed with that one group of dragons there, where it's basically a griffin and a bunch of moon dragons accompanying him. I'm wondering if I should do it. If I'm lucky, I might be able to replace them with moon dragons. But I probably should just kill the white dragon. You
Hmm.
are actually less powerful than the frost dragons were. Or the white dragons, whatever. Shit! We downgraded. Oh well. Quite a bit softer.
Hmm.
Was that the entire room? Maybe. I still need to make 133,000, so that's probably going to take place in hell. Might as well wait for full spell points and then go. Shining light's the best illumination spell I have.
Bye bye.
I think we're missing one level from the crystal ball, I think. No? Two levels. So one more. One more excursion.